Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Nioh. So today we're going to be doing the submissions, or at least a couple of them. I considered doing the Twilight mission for Boding Seas, but I'm just going to be honest, I don't really feel like doing Twilight Umibozu right now. Pretty darn sure I can do that. I've helped many people with it. I don't want to say I've mastered the fight, but I'm pretty confident in it. But I'd rather do the submissions and actually move forward today. Actually, I think I might remember this. I think this might have been a submission during one of the betas. I think this is just like a big gauntlet full of enemies. Like, I mean full of enemies. Of course, it's probably not going to be as easy as I imagine, as I remembered, because I had Glasgow going with me in co-op that whole time, but I think I'll be able to do just fine with this, don't you? I think so. Before we go, though, I'd like to keep you up to date with my gear. The only thing I didn't change was my helmet, and I think I might have gotten new weapons. Yes, I did. And everything else, I forged new stuff, except for my helmet, just because I like the shortened recovery time out of key. I try not to let it get to that point, but if I do, I don't like being huffing and puffing for too long. And I think I have maybe one prestige point. Yeah, I have one prestige point extra, so let's get some more luck. Never know when those exotics are going to come out, so that's a good idea. Now, as for my points, I still have no idea when I'm ever going to be able to get Mystic Arts. I would like to be able to get those at some point, but I don't know when that'll be. One thing I would like, though, is to upgrade my Mad Spinner, because I've been using it more lately and I really like it. So I'm going to be taking that point in there. Don't think that'll help here, but maybe it will. I do have the right weapons on. Yes, I do. Okay, I want to make sure before I go in there. So now that we're ready, let's go. I think this is a gauntlet mission. This might not be the same place. This is the same looking area, but I don't know if it's the same thing. Probably a different variation of it. Because I remember multiple Onryoki spawning at once. I think maybe a really big Cyclops spawned as well, and some ninjas. It was a big old cluster of enemies, as I recall. So we'll see if that's the way it goes down this time. But worst comes to worst, I do have, you know, living weapon axe, so I can do big old AoE sweeps if it really comes to that point. Hopefully it won't, but if it does, we'll be ready. I don't remember this map being all that big, so at least there's that, right? And there's somebody dead already. What they died from, I don't know. What'd you die from? You burned to death. From what? Would you light the grass on fire? Well, I guess that answered that, didn't it? That's what he burned to death from. Ah, the good old wide sweeping arcs of an axe. They do not get tired. Ah, something just aggroed. Oh, you aggroed. You think this would start setting the grass on fire, wouldn't you? I mean, oh, for God's sake, no. Okay, now. Okay, this is just more annoying than anything, but I mean, I have healing on my gear and my clan, so I don't really need to, you know, go too wild on healing with... Okay, this is just a big old gauntlet. I'll help. Oh, you hit really hard. Like, really hard. Damn it, stop moving. But you gotta wait and pick my time here. I can't believe I just managed to outspeed a dual-wielding Yoki with an axe. Music just got really serious, so shit's going down, I hear. I'm gonna try and get a bird's eye view, see what's going down. I think ninjas should be coming up behind me here soon. I don't see anything. Okay, I guess that's it for now. Thought I saw a yokai cloud over here, though. Didn't I? I thought I did. What's this? And more disassembly. More materials. I'll never say no to materials, since I learned the folly of my ways before. I seriously have far more smithing materials than I think I'll ever need. I think there should be a Biwaboku player coming up over here on the hill. Oh, hell. Oh. That was a little risky. But it worked. Oh, help. That was a bit ballsy on my end there, but it did work. Should be doing a big old... No, I guess he's not going to do the second swing. Okay. Well, that's another thing down, and there's a... Oh, hell. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. This is not really what I want to be here in. I don't really want to blow this right now, but these things have been known to kill me just by... Just... Yeah, well... I don't know what you want to call it, but by, you're crowding me before, so I'd rather not let it get to that point again. Is that all in here? I guess that's it. That was like the big payoff of two of those things. Okay, I'm assuming you burned to death too. Yeah. I guess people aren't using like the really quick living weapon, like Amrita, Guardian Spirit, so they don't have the living weapon by this point. Otherwise, why didn't you just burn the living weapon? Would that say level 20? Oh, that was the level 70. Level 59? Okay, I thought that said level 20. I was like, good God, no wonder you died. I'm sure you can do it at level 1. I don't want to imagine trying to do that. To be fair, though, I think Nioh is more about, the gear than it is the... Oh, it's a fun place, it looks like. More about the gear than it is the level. Trying to make sure I'm not going to fall off into a drown here at any point. What did you all die from? Beaten to death by Onryoki. Onryoki? Where is this mythical Onryoki? I guess he spawned somewhere. Ah. Wait, oh God. Onryoki. I thought you said Onryudo for a second. Okay. It's a new one. Of course, your little buddies are just gonna like sit there with you, aren't they? Just gotta try and pick them off however I can. Of course, this is the time I don't have my freaking Kaioku Damas on. Of course, because I got rid of him for the other thing. Gotta try and take out the small fry first, even though he doesn't want to get away from his buddy. Really, not the way I want to do this, but okay. Now this is just annoying. Okay, now I can finally fight you one-on-one. I should be able to. It's easy enough. I mean, it's not a difficult boss in the first place. You just gotta be a little patient with it. You don't have to, I guess. I've been known to just go balls out and just kind of like stay near him, but if you want to be safe, you gotta back up a little bit here and there. Funny enough, all I gotta do is really just wait for it. Now I just gotta put on my earth, and I should be able to flick them with, confusion or chaos or whatever. He's chaosed up. Means he will be just stunlocked now. Oh, such a difficult thing. Oh. I'm sorry. That's really... Oh, well. I guess that's it. I did not expect that to be the end of it. You know, you guys could have put things where I wouldn't feel like I'm going to fall off. That'd be nice. If I'd known that was the end, I would have not went this area first. I would have went to the other one. I thought this was like the optional one. Okay. Well, that was easy as pie. I mean, I guess they just assumed that you had trouble with Onryoki and went, I'm never fighting him again. No, I'm co-op, man. I don't want to say I've mastered that fight, but I've gotten pretty comfortable with that fight. I mean, you can do it pretty easily with the axe, but I usually end up using the axe in like low stance. Sometimes medium stance. I don't usually go high stance in that fight, so. They call me the Red Oni, but what am I compared to the man who battles real demons? Okay, so I'm tired of making fun of this man, but is there supposed to be some kind of lore reason why regular humans can't fight Oni, or is he just a pussy? I don't like using that word, but I don't understand why he can't fight Oni. Is it like a physical limitation? Does he not know how to use ki? What's going on here? Because otherwise you just sound like a wuss, man. I don't want to fight him because I might die. I don't know what the hell his reason is. Don't need that. I usually don't use anything unless it's exotic. I'm a bit of a snob that way. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, I might want to keep that. If it's part of a set, I usually keep it. If it's not, I usually don't. I need 12 body, I could get that easy. I have 11 right now. What's the bonuses? It sets health recovery at maximum when finished using a living weapon. Oh, that's sweet. That is neat. I like that. What's 146? Does that mean you heal 146? Because that doesn't mean set health recovery at maximum, unless that means, like... I don't know what that means. I have to look that up. But I'm not going to get rid of that. I've already put that in my one of them in my storehouse for refashion purposes. I might as well keep that. I might want to put that in my storehouse as well for refashion purposes. I keep one of everything unique looking that I think I might want to that look like that later on, but I don't usually ever use them. Because this is Fashion Souls 2.0, man. You gotta look for this stuff. Where was that? It should have been under... There it is. Send that to the storehouse and then send... Not that. Send that to the storehouse. Okay, then. I still have some stuff I didn't get rid of. It's probably... Oh, well, there's that. Oh, that as well. Okay. So now I just need to probably sell the trinkets I got, or the accessories, or whatever you want to call them. I don't think these are new. Get rid of that one, and I don't need this or this, actually. I'll probably either use one of them. Alright. So now that that's done, it's only been 11 minutes, so I guess we're going to the next one, the Red Oni of the Lie. That's not what I remember. We're going to the Malefactors. Right, that's where we're going next. So another submission opened. Was there any Kodama here? No. Is there any Kodama here? No. Okay. And this was going back to Shigesen Castle, I believe it's called, because we're exercising. I think that's the wrong spelling. Maybe it's a different spelling. It might be wrong. We're going to go take care of some ghosts. Woohoo. Or he-ho, as I prefer. Not he-he-he. Then again, I'm a huge Jack Frost fan. That's just me. Did I say Shigesen? I think it's Shigesan. That's how you pronounce that. I think I said Shigesen. Sin's Fortress! Confirmed. By the way, if you're wondering, when you watched the first playthrough of this, you probably went, Barok, you don't need to go up the stairs. Well, you could have just, like, went up the webs and got to the boss. Yeah, I realize that now. I realize it now. Also, I realize where the Kodama was. I just never actually did go back and get them. Or at least one of them I knew where know where it is now. Okay, so we're back here. Back in the house area. Is that a... That's an enemy. Before I pull him, I'd like to get everything else out of the way first. You died to a revenant, which apparently is that thingy over there. Is there anything in the house that's going to screw me later? No. Okay. Going to blow his head off with a cannonball when I pull him. Anything back here? Oh, there's an arrow. You're mine. I'm gonna blow your head off. Yeah, you like that. He just, like, looked at me. He's like, I don't even care that you're gonna do it, man. Don't even care. He just watched it happen. Back it up. Let's not get too greedy, because they do tend to use low or high stance. They don't usually use... Or... Okay, not you're just spamming this crap now. Okay, now... Why do you only attack when I'm not attacking? I know it's good strategy and all, but this is really annoying. Okay, can you just stop with the whole godly AoE thing? Let me brute force you to death. I guess with a spear user on a revenant, you can't really do the whole dodging around thing. I need to learn that. I'm surprised that wasn't mission over already. They seem to like to do that, because they have low expectations apparently or something. I don't know. I wonder if that respawns if you sit at the shrine again. Probably does, knowing my luck, so I'm not going to do it. Oh, you added some extra enemies in here. That's neat. Not really dangerous, but just kind of neat. Alright. Fair enough. Good thing I didn't go in there first. That would have aggroed everything at once. Probably wouldn't have been dangerous, just would have been more annoying. I think I see a yokai cloud in there. That's not unexpected, I suppose. Let's go check in this area first before we do that. What is that? That's a spider over there. Is there anything in the house? I hear something growling. I don't think it's from the house. I think that's from a... No. Let's go in the optional area first. Is there anything going to be patrolling down? There's a spider there. Doesn't look like any other patrol, so let's pull the spider first. I think I missed. No, I guess I didn't. By the way, if this area is... Oh, there's more. If this area is the same as the other one, I'll show you an area I didn't go in because I thought it was a suicide jump. It's not, by the way, but I thought it was. Come on, over here. Yes, very good. Careful pulling, or as Anthony Bourdain would say, and I don't exactly like the man's show, but proper performance prevents piss poor performance, man. That'll learn you a thing or two. Get over here. I'm tired. I don't want to go over there. Okay, I'll just do this. I'd rather not fight a skeleton warrior and a revenant at the same time. The revenant gave me enough woes the first time. I'd rather not add on top of it. Is there anything else over here? Yeah, there's another pull over here, so I'm going to pull you back over here. Fight one at a time is the proper method of things. Get over here. Oh, this one has an axe. This should be relatively easy. They usually only use strong attack or upper, like, up, like, top stance or medium stance. They don't usually use low stance. He's using high stance, which means he's wide open. And they blow all their ki. I love that. You're done. Well, you will be done relatively soon. You have a crap load of health. Dude, I only have, like, what, 2,000 health? It ain't much. Why, you have more health than me? That was silly on my end to try and dodge in a high stance. That was not what I preach. I need to practice what I preach a little more. I thought he was going to do a three-hit combo. I need to... That's heavy attacks. This works great against revenants, by the way. All you gotta do is throw them. Okay, that apparently opens that. All you gotta do is throw them, and then you can run over and finish them. If you didn't know that, that does work really well if you're farming revenants. Not so much if there's another person with you, or if you're helping someone, because they tend to just kind of like swing willy-nilly. I'll admit I've been guilty of that a few times myself, but... You know, if you're with someone who's not all... Kill him now! You know, you can throw him down and you all can just take turns finishing and... You know, things like that. Wonder if this door's up here open? I bet it's probably not. Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, that was... Not as bad as I thought it would be. Just another thingy. Spider, that's the word. Okay, this is just, you're not able to go up there, so we're going down this time. Talking about, like, this is like the final area, because for some reason I chose the optional area to be the final area this time, and the other area is like the one you're not supposed to go to, but it looks like it is. Because that's what I always do in these submissions, isn't it? I'm guessing you died to an Onryoki? Really? One-eyed Oni? Okay, I guess they might do more damage, but farther you go, but goodness sake, man, come on. You're slow as molasses in January. As long as you don't get overly greedy, I guess I don't consider them that bad. And chuck another rock. I'm being a little too conservative here. Okay, well that. Okay, they don't even hit that hard. What the hell? That was a screw-up on my end. Not gonna deny that. And this should be the end of him. I love all the self-healing I have. I mean, I think the axe even has a... My axe has a... I didn't really look at that too much, but... Yeah, well, my axe has close combat life recovery. As well as my clan's life recovery. So every time I kill something, I get a lot of life back. Like, 200-something health back. There's an enemy near here. I think it might be on the house. I heard something growling. I think he might be in the house thinking about it. I don't know, though. Or building. I don't know if that's a house, excuse me. There's a bunch of... Could be back here, I guess. Nope. Is that a Mujina? I don't think it is. Magatama? That's always good. So where was that growling I heard coming from? I wasn't the only one that heard it, was I? Must have been from, like, the house up there, over the walls, maybe. Okay, you can't go down there. Well, at least that wasn't confirmed. At least I was wrong on something. At least I didn't go right to the finish area first this time. I mean, I guess it was pretty obvious the big gate was probably where you're supposed to go, right? I guess, at least.